I'm Ryan, and this is Demos in the Dark. Today is Thanksgiving in the United States, and it's a time where we connect with our families, reconnect with family members who live far away, and we reflect on how good we really have it. We count our blessings. I was up in northern Minnesota at my in-laws, and we were about to carve the turkey, and I stood up and I said, I got to do a demo. And my wife looked up at me and she said, you must. And my three-year-old son, who, you know, most of his sentences are usually like pronoun, verb, noun at this point in his development, he wiped his own tear from his eye and said, I only hope that I can grow up to be half the man that you are, Father. And as I walked out the door, my whole family was just standing and clapping so that I could provide this demo video to you on Thanksgiving. Oh. So the Pelitaur GE is essentially two fuzzes in one. And the way you access those two fuzzes is through the gain knob. So if you think about it, there's a fuzz on this side. And there is a fuzz on this side. And you basically blend between the two of those. Another interesting thing that happens as a result of that is when you feed treble to one of them, it feeds low end to the other. And when you feed low end to one, it feeds treble to the other. So it's a little bit interesting to get used to. And then we have a boost. You can boost the fuzz as well. Which sounds great. And so we'll just kind of go through and noodle a little bit, and I'll show you how it works. And it's great. I'm running a Nash S63 running into a Benson Amps Monarch Reverb. Sounds like this. So let's just start by seeing what the difference is between those two fuzzes. We'll be right back. So yeah, that's different, right? I mean, the way you kind of shape the two different circuits to find the sound that you like. Obviously, you can do a lot more noodling than I just did there. At the start of the video, I said that there are two fuzz circuits that you're blending together, and that's true. But there's actually a third that I just wasn't thinking about at the time, and that is the boost on here actually has, it's a germanium boost, so it has its own fuzziness to it, kind of like a treble booster, and you can use it like all on its own. And the way you control this bad boy is you have a gain control here. It's actually this little, it's this light. It's actually a knob that you can turn, and I have it maxed out right now because why wouldn't you? And then over here you have a kind of a tone control. So we can go all the way dark with it. And then we can use it as more of a traditional treble boost as well. And of course, you can use it to boost the existing two fuzz circuits, which just kind of takes everything well over the top.